Hello my friends, this is FPSRussia again, and today we're going to blow some shit up. I brought some fun targets to shoot and some fun toys to show you. First I want to show you my trusty 1911. I'm going to shoot at the steel targets as fast as I can. I don't know why the bunny tried to shoot in front of my car, but whatever, this was fun shooting, let's move on to something else. Now I want to try a shot at 500 yards with this beautiful 44 Magnum. The target is all the way across this valley. Let's see what we can do. I love that sound. Let's try something else. Now what I've got here is the M249 light machine gun and my old car. Both cost about the same amount of money. The difference is my car isn't working anymore. I think it's time for revenge. I don't know about you guys, but I think this was a pretty nice explosion. But I think we can do better than that. Now I want to kill the evil tree over there with my 50 cal sniper rifle. I put some tannerite down the range, let's see what we can do. This is how you cut down trees in Russia. Let me show you one more thing. Moving targets are a lot of fun too. Especially when they fly. Now take a look at this bad boy over here. We're going to take down a big, big bird with that. I hope you liked the video, thank you for watching, and as always, have a nice day.